big stomachs, and Kevlar tits that deflect bullets. That's right.
Listen to some news from Weasel.
Weasel News.
Are you a sex offender? That's the question many police are asking residents. And they've even set up a website, littlelaceysurprisepageant.com, to catch them. It's a town on edge as people wonder if their father, best friend, or even spouse is a sex offender.
Jonathan, it's Jim. Want to play a bit of air hockey?
You're on.
Great, man. See you soon.
Stopping at a sleazy motel to cook up a batch? Or do you think of patriots in leather with beards and fears having a good time? Both images are out of date. Outlawed motorbike gangs such as the Angels of Death and the Lost are engaged in a war on the streets of Liberty City. A war with many casualties. Not just the bikers that kill each other, but the lives ruined by the crystal meth and crack cocaine that these thugs traffic. Whoever comes out on top in this war, it won't be Liberty City.
Online dating has overtaken being set up by friends or spiking your drink as the favorite way for Liberty City's men to meet loose women. Sites such as lovemeet.net and craplist.net have helped Liberty City's many lonely hearts find soulmates, or at least a desperate slob to sleep with for the afternoon.
In radio entertainment news, that annoying shock jock Laszlo is returning to the airwaves after a six-year absence in which he was tossed by community leaders. He announced that the station will be called Integrity and will be all about integrity. Laszlo lost his radio job after the Paola scandal, and quite frankly, because he had a potty mouth. Mike Whiteley, Weasel News.
This is Weasel News. Radio for people just like you.
Site where you get a text message when I take a shit. Totally revolutionary.
Bring out the beast.
Women want it.
Bring out the beast.
You need it.
Bring out the beast.
The beast wears it with pride.
The horn.
The horn. Before, deodorant was all about stopping you smelling. No longer.
Smell the horn.
Using your new pheromonal cyber knowledge.
Not
JK, let's roll.
Our unique ether compounds will have the desired effect. The horn is not a daydream drug. It just seems like one. You will be desirable even without a personality. Wear the horn.
Why you still hang out with losers like us?
Something like that.
You can't blame her. I'd worry if my husband was hanging out with a chump like Johnny. Very funny, fucking comedian.
That tells the true lives of hamsters.
It's always the same.
It's always the same.
I run on this wheel.
He runs on that wheel.
My life is empty.
You're a shithead. Shithead.
Hamster Era, the musical that will have you wincing with tears and joy.
What's the condom for? Oh, no.
Hamster Era is scurrying into hearts and sphincters and delighting audiences. Tickets only $250. Charge by phone or buy online and pay a $20 service charge.
Come on, please.
Stunts. You can be famous on the internet, but you might have to have livestock involved. Let me tell you, Gary Sheen does not fuck pigs.
What do you use your Fleecer card for?
I use my Fleecer card to lay out enormous lines of chalk. I wore it out and they sent me a new one.
Wise up, dopey. You're trying to concentrate here.
Woo-hoo!
Sorry, brother. should get one of these in the house. You wouldn't mind getting beat in front of everyone, would you? Lucky, lucky, lucky. I better start trying. Good one, man.
Yeah, baby!
I got the reactions, dude. Funny, John. Damn.
Leave me alone! You'll probably shoot me!
That's what I'm talking about! What's wrong with me?
Hey, I want that right later.
I'm the fucking champ. What are you talking about? It's a go! Your element, Johnny. Whatever. I got it. Take it away, brother. How the fuck did that go? Your skill, brother. Nothing's coming past this goal line, man. Go! I'm fast! What did you say? Good one, man. Bad luck. Okay, all right.
Later.
I better start trying. Sorry, brother.
Please, fights are so lame.
Whoa!
Where is he? I'm not a bouncer.
Let's make this a good, clean game. Quit yabbing.
I must run from the trap.
Beating me, brother. Let's see who wins.
You got lucky.
Fellas, don't run.
Sorry, brother. Genetics is a bitch.
Out of here. Bye. See, I ruined dinner and my $500 shoes. Resident.